What's up, guys? Mike here. So we're using the Ultimate Scraper Pro today, and I got some leads pulled up, and I'm going to go ahead and show you guys, just kind of walk you guys through actually how to use it. So once you're already logged in and everything, first things first, you can go over here and add an email. We just added this in the new update. Click add an email, and all you're going to do is just put in your username here, your password, and then you're just going to click this little add box right here. Click it, and it'll go ahead and add an email right here for you. And then this will come in handy when you're already, after you already searched, but basically, we're going to start a search real quick. So I'm putting in my keywords. I put my number of hours. That means how many hours old I want my ad. So this is where you guys can really target your leads. Sometimes I'll go in there and I'll put in, 6 hours old. So let's just do that. The last 6 hours. So these are really fresh leads. Nobody's called them 1,000 times. Double click start and then wait for it to say, it's scraping. Please wait. But what you guys can do is just come over here, you select all, and then you go right up here to reply. And now it's easy for me to go put my email in, select whichever one you want, and just put it in. Hello, I seen your ad on Craigslist. Really simple, right? But this gets tons of fucking traffic back to, and people just always respond to this. So it's just so simple. I seen your ad on Craigslist. I can definitely help you out. I just need to get some more details from you. Text me back. No, text me. Email me back ASAP. Start. And then I just wait for it to go ahead and say sent. And we're going to change where it says not responding to please wait because it's working. But as you see, it takes, it takes about 30 seconds to 45 seconds. On this scraper, I think I only have, you see, it was kind of fast that time. I only had 62 leads. But sometimes when you have like 400 or 500 to 1,000 leads, it takes a little bit for it to send out. So don't get like impatient, throw your computer and then call me and be like, oh my God, it doesn't work. Because it does work, you just gotta be a little patient. If you think about it saving you time, think about going on Craigslist manually, clicking reply to every single ad you go to, copying this, and then going to your Gmail and sending everybody a individual message rather than doing the same exact thing, except for just doing it one time and blasting it. So get the Ultimate Scraper Pro, guys. Links below.